Hello everyone, myself Dr. Chaya, prosthodontist and implantologist from Pathodental Yelahanka branch, Bangalore.
Hello everyone, this is Dr. Manu Mathur here. I'm a senior implantologist at Pathodental Yelahanka branch. I have been working with the Pathodental organization from last 3 to 4 years now. And this Yelahanka branch, it is located in main town Yelahanka. On this bus stand road, there is one Anjaneya Swami temple over here on this New Town bus stand road. Diagonally opposite to Anjaneya Swami temple, we are located here on the first floor.
So today we both are here to discuss something interesting topic that's called latest technology involved in the replacement of a missing tooth. So let me ask Dr. Manu, what are the latest technology involved? Doc, tell me, what is the latest technology involved?
See doctor, once a tooth goes missing, we have multiple options of replacing those tooth. But the latest ones to talk about are implants.
So what is an implant?
An implant is nothing but it's a titanium root which is placed inside the bone from where a tooth is missed to replace a missing tooth, in simple terms.
Okay. Is there any other way to replace a missing tooth other than implant?
Yes, definitely. There are 2-3 ways of replacing a missing tooth. The basic one, the old technology, is that is a removable one, where a simple plate is given. On top of that place, some teeth are fixed. So patient has to wear them the whole day, and before sleeping night, they have to put it in water. Now this kind of technology is completely obsolete. Okay, we don't use it anymore. Second thing is fixed option. In fixed options of replacing missing tooth, we have 2 varieties. One is called as a bridge and second one is an implant. So let me explain both the bridge and implant with the help of our study model over here. So as you all can see, this is model of a lower jaw. Okay. Now let us take as this model, there is one tooth which is missing in this model. So if a situation like this exists in any of the patients, then what do we do in bridge? We have to cut a tooth which is present in front of the missing tooth, and we have to cut a tooth which is present backside of the missing tooth. We cut them short from all over, okay, and we give them 3 caps, something like this.
So all 3 are joined together?
Yes, all 3 caps are joined together. Like this we fix. So what happens, the center one which was missing gets replaced.
Okay.
This is bridge. The second technology is an implant, and as I told, it's a titanium root. So this implant or the titanium root is placed inside the bone, and on top of this one cap is given.
So, regarding this titanium implant, doc, what are the advantages when compared to the bridge?
See doc, there are multiple advantages of implants. The first advantage is that when we go for a bridge, we have to cut 2 natural teeth unnecessarily. Both the adjacent natural teeth, which are quite healthy, which can serve a long for the patient, we have to cut them. We have to chop them unnecessarily to give a bridge. Nothing like that has to be done in case of implants. Only where a tooth is missing, we place an implant and give a cap on top of that. Second benefit is that when in case of bridge we replace a tooth, we only replace the top portion of the tooth. As you can see over here, only the top portion of the tooth is replaced, but the root portion of the tooth is not replaced. But in case of implant, we not only replace the crown part, but we do replace the root part as well.
So it will be more stronger, you want to say?
Yes, definitely it is more stronger. Another benefit is that what happens once we lose a tooth, every year we lose some part of the bone. So after a few years, below the bridge, one space will be created where all the food lodgement will happen. But in case of implant, there will be no bone loss in that area once we have placed an implant. So that's a big benefit.
Like it will be holding the bone.
Yes, the implant will be holding the bone, and it will not allow that kind of bone loss which will happen in a bridge.
Very nice. So, like, doc, is there any medical condition which, like, contraindicated to place an implant, or like everybody can go ahead with the implant?
Everyone can go ahead with implant. There is absolutely no contraindication for implants. The only thing is, we avoid patients with uncontrolled diabetes and uncontrolled hypertension. We ask them to go for a medication and, you know, put their situation into control. Once their diabetes and their hypertension is under control, we can easily place an implant for them. And we have done many diabetic patients, many heart patients, many hypertensive patients have already been treated in Father Dental with implants. And till date, these patients have no issues with their implants.
So apart from that, doc, is it painful to get this treatment done, or it is?
No, doc, it is not at all painful. It's a very simple procedure. Like we do root canal treatments. For those root canal treatment also, we give just a small local anesthesia dose, and with the help of that, we can do root canal treatment. Same way, little bit dose of local anesthesia, and we can do dental implants procedure on our regular dental chairs itself.
So it is the same injection which is given while removing the tooth. So
yeah.
The same injection will be given and we'll be replacing the missing.
Exactly. Exactly.
So one of the favorite question, will it be more expensive, or it is the cost factor?
No, the cost factor when it comes to implants, these days like Partha Dental is doing implants at a very nice price, very good price. It's absolutely not expensive, and our patients are very happy to see that we are doing at such a reasonable price. So it's absolutely not expensive.
Like for those who are like middle class people who they cannot pay the amount in one shot, so is there any financial help from your side, from Partha Dental side?
Yeah, definitely. The best part about Partha Dental is that any patient, it's not only applicable for implants, for any treatment, any dental treatment that you are going in Partha Dental and your amount is like more than 9,000, 10,000, there are a lot of financial help that Partha Dental can give you. We have a tie-up with Bajaj Finserv and HDFC, so these people give very good loans. Patients don't have to pay this processing fee for loans. Patients don't have to do any kind of down payment. There is no interest at all. And whatever amount is there for the treatment, they can divide into different EMIs depending upon their socio-economic status, depending upon their convenience. They can divide their EMIs into 10 months, 8 months, 12 months. It's absolutely comfortable, and it's up to the patient.
So thank you, doc, for such a nice explanation. Like all the other corporate hospital will be doing treatments like implants, full mouth implants and other treatment or big treatment, but I don't think so that they will give such an opportunity like we are giving with zero down payment and 0% interest and zero processing fee.
Yes.
So
one more thing I would like to say, doc. Latest thing what Partha Dental has added is loan through credit card. If you are a credit card owner, within few minutes you can get loan for Partha Dental rental procedures. It's such a quick thing. Yeah, and it's very convenient for the patients. So when we offer this credit
just
card,
like
loan,
you swipe in any other supermarket,
yes,
you just have to swipe.
You have to just swipe your card. And when we offer this scheme to our patients, they were like so happy. There is absolutely no paperwork which is involved. So it's a really good thing for the patients, and our patients are really happy getting their treatment through this credit card scheme.
Thank you, doc.
Okay, thank you.